మార్గదర్శి చిట్ ఫండ్స్ ప్రైవేట్ లిమిటెడ్ కీలక మైలురాయికి చేరుకుంది. టర్నోవర్ 10,000 కోట్లకి చేరుకుంది. దీన్ని ప్రత్యక్ష ప్రసారం ద్వారా చూద్దాం.
I will take this company to a great turnover over 10,000 crores. It's taken me 22 years now and we have arrived. The first target was 500 crores in the year 95-96 and that was accomplished. And from then on, we never looked back. We understand that members enroll such that they can avail funds when they need it, which is why Margdarshi ensures that it satisfies them with express payments. A cohesive, comprehensive culture has been the center stage of my strategy. Our collaborative culture is towards we rather than just I. We have emotional bonding with them, and in the process, we all get richer together. For women who believe in working hard and be judged by their merits, Margdarshi stands to be unparalleled paradise.
ಎಂಡಿ ಶೈಲಜಾ ಕಿರಣ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ವುಮೆನ್ಸ್ ರೋಲ್ ಮಾಡೆಲ್ ಒಂದು ಜೈದರಿತ ಇಂದಿರಾ ಗಾಂಧಿ ಇವ್ರು ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಯಾವ ತರ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ನಾವು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವೋ ಅದೇ ತರ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ನಮಗೆ ಅದೇ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್. ನಾವು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಇರೋದಲ್ಲ, ನಾವು ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಮೇಡಮ್ ಅವ್ರು ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇವರು ನಮ್ಮ ತರನೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಹಾಗೇನೆ ಒಂದು ಹೈ ರೇಂಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ವೆಲ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶಿ ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಯನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಟು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಲೋ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಹೈ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಇರೋವರೆಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರನ್ನ ಆ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶಿಗೆ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೇವೆ.
ನಾನು 23 ವರ್ಷಮ இந்த ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶನ ಎಲ್ಲಕ್ಕ ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶನ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆರಂಭತ್ತಲ ಇರೋದು ಇಂದು ವರೆಗೆ ನಾನು ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶನ ಚೀಟ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಸೇರ್ದು நல்ல பலன் அடைஞ்சிருக்கோம். அந்த பணத்தை வந்து நாங்கள் வந்து நல்ல விதத்தில் இன்வெஸ்ட்மெண்ட் பண்ணிடுறோம். பசங்களுக்கு கல்யாணம் பண்ணுறோம், அசட் வாங்குகிறோம், கம்பெனி இம்ப்ரூவ்மெண்ட் பண்ணுறோம். இதுக்கெல்லாம் வந்துட்டு இந்த மாதிரி நல்ல கரெக்டான நேரத்தில் கரெக்டான டைமில் கரெக்டாக ஹெல்ப் பண்ணுற மென்டாலிட்டி இருக்கிற கம்பெனி.
I have been into designing for the last 5 years and started my investment in Margdarshi from past 3 years. I have received my amount on time and that has helped me in the expansion of my brand. I feel so proud to be associated with Margdarshi, and I also suggest all the youngsters to invest in Margdarshi and use the amount for the development of your future.
In 1972, I contacted Margdarshi Chit Funds. It was started by Ramujirao Garu. From that time onwards till now, we are continuing as a members in Margdarshi Chit Funds. When I got the money from Margdarshi, previously I used to utilize it in agriculture. Later on, as I have improved my business at Vijayawada, I am utilizing that amounts in business only. With my experience, I am advising youngsters to inculcate in savings with small amounts. And you can get major amount whenever you feel it necessary.
With good governance and continuous monitoring, the management at Margdarshi has always ensured that all employees tread on the path that is righteous and are committed to subscribers with utmost integrity and honesty.
Ma samasthe ka pratyeka customer service. Mahatma Gandhi garu cheppaaru, customer is the most important visitor in our premises. And he is doing a favor to you. We are not doing favor to him. Ane danni thucha tappakunda customer service ki ye roopam lekunda bahusha nan cheppalante Margdarshi customer service lo Margdarshi niminchina samstha ledantaro e maatram achi.
The management has always looked beyond the obvious, have foreseen the problems beforehand, and has taken measures to nip them in the bud. Adding impetus to this is Margdarshi's innovative 72-hour customer response facility to ensure speedy redressal of any grievance, while ensuring highest priority is always given to timely disbursements.
Because of our chairman garu's goodwill and MD's hard work and staff and agent colleagues, we could be able to achieve 10,000 crores today.
First year business was merely 8,75,000. In the year 1995, Madhasi achieved business turnover of 383 crores. Due to dynamic leadership of our managing director and due to constant guidance of our chairman, the company has achieved now 10,204 crores.
Today, Margadarshi has become a name to reckon with for financial empowerment. From small-time businessmen and industrialists to teachers and housewives, everyone trusts Margadarshi to plan their future. And it is to them and the company's valuable subscribers that Margadarshi would like to dedicate this mega milestone, rupees 10,000 crore turnover.
Margadarshi has taught me everything in life. This is the university from where I have graduated finally. I'm hugely indebted to this great organization which has given me name, fame and everything in life.
For those who dare to dream and walked each step with Margadarshi, the company promises many more such milestones.
I now request Honorable Managing Director to occupy the chair on the dais. I also request Mr. P. Rajaji, General Manager, Administration, to please occupy the chair on the dais. I request Mr. S. N. Raju, General Manager, Recoveries, to occupy the chair on the dais. I request Mr. Balram, General Manager, Development, to kindly occupy the chair on the dais. I now request Honorable Managing Director to address the press.
Good morning, one and all, and I thank you all very much for being here with us today, in spite of your very busy schedules, as you have a lot of happenings in the city. Only as high as I reach can I grow. Only as far as I seek can I go. Only as deep as I look can I see. Only as much as I dream can I be. I had a dream for Margadarshi to achieve 10,000 crores turnover, and we accomplished it. My strategy was play to win rather than simply compete. Do craft aspirations that will be meaningful and powerful to your employees and to your subscribers. Do play to your own unique strengths, which made the institution Margadarshi a financial boutique to suit personalized financial requirements, which led to personal services from our employees, which led to the success of Margadarshi Chit Funds. Far-reaching liberation of the Indian economy, coupled with globalization, heralded an era of new opportunities and challenges. Margadarshi enjoys great reputation for financial integrity and trustworthiness. I realized the potentiality and leveraged it. We reached out to every district of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh and extended our services to lakhs of people in Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. Our strength lies in enrolling financially potential subscribers, which enables us good recovery, leading to being an excellent paymaster. The beauty of Chit Fund remains that you draw more than you invest, which is the sole reason for people to patronize it. Small savings create enormous wealth over the years. Chit investments can be most beneficial when started early in life. Chit Fund acts as a necessity fund, benefit fund, and an emergency fund. The most important attribute of the organizational culture is genuine respect for the people who enrolled in the company. Margadarshi truly remains a lifetime financial partner. Make it yours too. Our purpose is only to protect your money. Chit Fund inculcates saving nature and brings about financial discipline, which in turn curbs unnecessary expenditure, creating wealth, and takes care of absolute financial requirements all through one's life. Chit Fund is the only investment, I repeat, only investment which can provide for a person's need of money in time. We have a team of 700 employees at corporate office, governing the branch performance, guiding and monitoring the branch staff towards greater goals. And also to ensure code of ethics. To supercharge the human capital, mentoring and training them was essential. A detailed nut and bolt lessons and how to deal effectively with different kinds of clients. Success doesn't come from what you do occasionally. It comes from what you do consistently. This has been my approach and the secret to my success. My team is my energy. The employees have displayed enormous spirit over the many decades that we have been in existence, and we will remain committed to making the company to be predominant business house and stand out as being a well-integrated, growth-oriented with market leadership. Operating with a high level of integrity, a great value system, and uncompromising in its goal to achieve results. I want the company to be economically stronger and at the same time a happy, larger family. Every member in Margdarsi is made to feel special. We care. This is the secret of our success. Thank you so much, and please give us due coverage and acknowledge our creditworthiness. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.
Now, Honorable Managing Director will interact with the press, so the press can ask the questions. Mike?
Yeah.
Rupesh? Mike?
We are planning about 5 to 6 branches in this year. We want to remain as a South India-based company because it's very important to have good governance, and with our experience of 55 years, we have learned that know your customer is the key criteria for being successful in any financial institution. So we would like to really know the area of operation, know the people who are enrolling, and do it very meticulously rather than rampantly. See, GST, of course, it's not something that people enjoy. Members don't really enjoy paying the tax, but it's 12% is too high for the chit fund industry to absorb the tax part. So we are charging it to the members. They have got used to it, but each one of us, all of us have got used to the GST tax payment. Whatever we buy, whatever service we use, GST has become part of it now. But still, chit fund is definitely much cheaper when it comes to borrowing in spite of the GST, which is why people are continuing. You heard the testimonials of our members, just a few of them. So people have been continuing for the last 40 years, 30 years, 50 years with Margdarsi chit funds because they see huge benefit in the way we disburse amounts. And we are also very selective about our members. We really study them very well. And we make sure that financially potential members are enrolled into suitable chits. We differentiate who can be suitable for 5 lakhs, who can be suitable for a 50 lakh chits. Now we have chit values up to 80 lakhs, starting from 50,000 chit value. Highest chit value is 80 lakhs. We are contemplating on commencing 1 crore chits in the future. And we'll be very selective about our membership. And we'll be mostly high value chits are given to our old members whose payment pattern is very perfect. You know, a chit is something every chit group varies marginally. So the returns are 6 to 8% per annum. You know, in a particular chit, it can be 6%, something can be 7%, something can be 8%. So the beauty of chit is with low investments, you can get to draw high amounts. Like if you've just invested 2-3 months and you want to bid the chit, you get a huge amount. That is why it's so attractive. And also it disciplines you. You know, you tend to create huge wealth. It is better one starts early in life because the first 10 years, 30 to 40 years is the period when one can really save money, because once you hit 40, 45 years, all your big expenses in life start off. So that is why we advise youngsters to join the chits and save their money. And these small savings create huge wealth for any individual. And when the real expenses start off, when you're 45, 50, If you don't save during your early days, you tend to borrow, you know, and you borrow at a very high cost of interest. May it be NBFCs, may it be, you know, private lenders, the cost of borrowing is very high. Compared to that, if you're well planned and you take advanced hits, in the sense you plan ahead, 3 years ahead, 2 years ahead, you're getting your chit at a very low percentage of 6% per year. 6% per year. You please have to write about this because this is a huge benefit to people. Only thing is you have to discipline yourself to start saving and remitting the money monthly. If you discipline yourself, one can really, really benefit hugely through chits.
Chit fund industry, and how do you plan to attract youth, because there is a lot of doubt in their minds with regards to chits.
Yes.
And they are not generally attracted in investing in this instrument.
Yeah, I'm so sorry, media doesn't support us, but you know, actually if you see organized chit fund industry, according to the data that is available with the registrars, the failure is just 1%. Organized chit fund industry failure is just 1%. So people should be advised to join only organized chit fund companies where, you know, we are, as per act, we remit 100% of the chit value with the registrar. It's the, you know, we make a fixed deposit and the receipt is submitted, pledged with the registrar, which will be released only of the after the chit is completed. And all the members in the chit fund has to give a no objection certificate for us to get that you know, amount back. When we submit these no objection certificates of each and every member of the chit group, that is when the registrar releases the amount to us. So chit fund actually is a highly regulated industry where every month we are filing a number of returns to the registrar office, and also organized chit funds. And for every chit group that we commence, we have to take permission. Every chit group. In Margdarsi, we have about 8,000 groups. And for every group, we have taken the permission. You know, we are quite highly regulated, which should be, you know, which should, which kind of, you know, is unnecessary, I feel. There should be a governance of a different kind, not like this, a monotonous kind of a thing where, you know, it really doesn't serve purpose. Too much of paperwork.
Can you throw some light about the industry? Where did you get an opportunity to know about this industry?
Yes.
Can you throw some light about the size of the market? And because mostly unorganized sector will be playing dominant role in this industry.
Yeah. See, this, as you all know, Chit Fund is the oldest financial institution of our country. You know, and it was much before the banking sector evolved itself. And of course, banking sector became nationalized. So with the government support, you know, they have become huge. And chit funds continued to remain as an unorganized sector. Largely, they still are. You know, whether you and me don't like it, but still largely chit funds operate in unorganized sector where, you know, every community has a kitty party going on which it's operating. So if you see that way, it is really huge. Even today, it's very, very large. But when it comes to organized chit fund, it is limited to about 60,000 crores. Okay, and Margdarsi chit fund is the largest in the country. And we have a cumulative auction turnover of 7,985 crores. And we have done business turnover of 10,000 crores for the year 17-18. And today we can say organized chit fund industry largely supports middle class and upper middle class. Margin is about, if you efficiently, you know, conduct yourself, before tax it comes to about 3.75 before tax. So it's a low margin, high risk business, which is why, you know, the biggies of the industry, Indian industry, have not entered it because of that reason. And you truly have to appreciate the chit fund industry because with such low margin, such high risk, you know, we do such a fantastic job. Because all of us, why did I say it is a financial boutique? And because we give personalized service to every member who is enrolled. We look into each member has his different need, and we address various needs of each person all through his life, you know. So because we know them so personally, we know their background, what they do, what their future plans are, which accordingly we suggest the chit suitable for them. We look at their financial background, what are their assets, how will he be repaying. So that is the kind of keenness with which we work with the members, which is why we are being successful. Can you come again?
Will high GST impact your growth in the coming days?
See, definitely it'll be much, much better if GST is removed. You know, it's such a, it'll be a boon to our subscribers. And we are going to work at it. We definitely want it to be removed. Because, you know, banking industry, nowhere interest or income is charged with GST, unlike in chit funds. You know, they've treated us badly, I should say. Because, you know, others don't have GST on their interest and incomes.
Have you made any representations to
them? We are pursuing, you know, finance minister, and the committee were kind enough to reduce it from 18% to 12%. But still, you know, our members want relief from it totally.
When do you plan to reach out to the ministry in the near term?
We are continuously making a representation. You know, 19th also, yesterday we had a committee from the chit fund industry making a representation to the finance committee. There was a meeting yesterday in Delhi. So our secretary has represented All India president, all of them. So we will continue to pursue and try to get relief for our members.
Nowadays, NBFCs have become so aggressive in terms of lending and in terms of this thing. How do you want to compete with them? Do you think many big players are also coming into the sector?
Yes. Comparatively, if you see, NBFC's interest is higher than a chit fund interest. This is a fact, you know. Because chit fund, if you plan ahead, as I said, it comes as low as half a rupee, you know. And you can borrow for any purpose. And the advantage is you can invest less and borrow more. It inculcates the saving habits. It brings about financial discipline. The benefits are enormous in being with chits. So, of course, you know, in chit fund industry, they are mostly small players. We are very few big players in this industry. And yes, when chit fund industry was the original institution, banks came, we thrived, we survived, we lasted. NBFCs have come. We lasted, we are growing, we will grow, we will continue to grow. Because the kind of benefit a chit fund gives, nobody else can give. It's a very unique instrument, most beneficial to any individual.
Ma'am, what is the annual rate of growth for the company?
More than 10%.
And do you expect the same rate of growth this financial year also?
Yes, definitely.
What are the factors that will be driving this number?
See, as you see, you know, with inflation, what, you know, a 50,000 chit, what it bought, what you could purchase 10 years back, you cannot purchase with it now. You have to take a 5 lakh chit. So the chit values keep going up. And, you know, that's how we've, from 500 rupees chit value, we've come to 80 lakhs chit values now. Because our subscribers' needs are growing. They need higher value amounts. Their businesses are growing. Their assets are growing. So it's a mutual growth. We grow with them and they grow with us. And we're also planning to expand. And our target is to achieve 20,000 crores by 2025.
Madam, in today's circumstances, even banks are not being trusted.
See, the challenges have been there yesterday and they will remain tomorrow also. One has to conduct oneself with a lot of consistency, stability, consolidation. That has been the practice with us. Our enrollments are scrutinized very thoroughly. We ensure that member is suitable for the CHIT, which is why our default rate is very low. Our recovery is like 99%. And you know that CHIT funds, basically we take sureties, and especially at Margdarshi, we ensure that good sureties are there. Because when good sureties are there, you know, members also tend to pay promptly, because there is pressure from the sureties to ensure that they pay promptly. So that is the secret behind Margdarshi's success.
Madam, 20,000 crores turnover now. They expand to various states like this. So presently only 4 states now.
₹20,000 crores. Yes.
Various states.
No, we don't intend going to any more newer states, because there's huge opportunity in Karnataka and Tamil Nadu, and even in Telangana. Puddu districts perignayi. You know, our GDPs are so good, Telangana and Andhra. So we can grow here. As I said, you know, recovery is key to the success in chit fund industry or any financial institution. And with the kind of, recovery possibilities that are available to us, you know, completely legal, you know how, you know, slow process it is in the courts. So with those limitations itself, we have to recover well. So, you know, we have to have control over the operations. So, long distances basically are difficult to operate. This is what our experience shows.
What was the
AP and Telangana is, because we have more number of branches here, definitely our 70% of the business comes from AP and Telangana. And of course, Telangana, because Hyderabad, we have, you know, 20 branches in Hyderabad. So huge chunk of business comes from Hyderabad.
Next to 5 to 6 branches, AP and Telangana, where is it?
Yes, AP and Telangana, both. And Karnataka.
Madam, there are many types of banks now coming up. New
yes.
type of banks. Do you have any plans to foray into banking sector?
No. maybe we'll think about an NBFC and not a banking sector. Yeah.
NBFC, any specific plans?
We are just contemplating. It's in the initial stages, so. We're doing very well. We're very satisfied, you know, because the kind of recovery we do, you know, it gives us the satisfaction. Margdarshi Chit Fund is very strong, well managed, and you know, we are very keen to keep our members happy. We know the purpose is to ensure prompt payment in due time when it is necessary that they should get their money. We work on that. We work on every single member. We ensure that we follow up tremendously on the member to submit the sureties and take the money. We are keen that they take the money within 30 days. Adenandi, we're just thinking about it. We still haven't formalized anything. We'll let you know once we formalize it.
Any more questions, gentlemen?
Chit fund is the only source to any common man to get the money when he needs. We are experiencing a lot. When now there are so many sources, of course, but in olden days, 20, 25 years back, chit fund is the only way. If the person maintains good relations in the society, such person, every such type of person will get the money easily in the, by easily. Either to fulfill the desire, the need of his son's marriage, or education, or to construct a building, or to purchase a plot. Suppose, if the advantage is, if you make the others to believe that I am a sincere and honest person, my friends and colleagues, so many persons will come to give as a, to stand as a guarantor to me. Otherwise, if I approach a bank, unless I give a collateral security, there is no chance to release the money from the bank. Here, by individual cooperation, if I get the personal guarantors, you can get the money easily, either to buy a plot or to celebrate the marriage or education purpose. This is only the way. That's why in Hyderabad, in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, we can proudly say there are nearly 50 lakhs employees, 50 lakhs members who are benefited through this Margadarshi. There is no exaggeration in this aspect. And there are so many incidents who have constructed their houses, celebrated the marriages, and sent their children to the abroad for education purpose, just by joining in Margadarshi or chit funds, and grown like that. We are very happy, and job satisfaction is more to us here, because when we fulfill the need of a person by seeing the satisfaction in their eyes, happiness, it touches our heart. That is the greatest satisfaction in this work. Thank you.
What was the exact turnover? 10,204 crore?
Yes.
And last year?
9,400.
In Telangana, Mukshal, 14 branches. In Tamil Nadu, 16. And Karnataka, 19. 20.
And you said you would add 5 new more branches this year,
yes.
Right?
What did you say? I couldn't hear. Yeah, see, we've set a target of 10,800 crores, but we will exceed 11,000 crores. I said we will achieve 10% easily. From the time the company started in 62, it took 28 years to do 100 crores. And then in the last 27 years, we have achieved from 100 to 10,000 crores. In the last 27 years, 100 to 10,000 crores. If we look at it from the year 95, that's the year I became the managing director, even though I joined the company in the year 90. And if I look at the time from when I joined, in 23 years, it's grown 26 times. in 23 years, 26 times.
Any more questions, ladies and gentlemen?
Just one clarification, ma'am. Yes. On the return on investment, you said 6 to 8%, right?
Yes. Long term, 50-month groups, 40-month groups, you'll get that. You all please support chit fund industry.
Yeah.
Okay, and all of you also take chits.
I'd like to propose the vote of thanks. Honorable Managing Director, General Managers, Branch Managers, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. I deem it to be a privilege to propose the vote of thanks. I thank our Honorable Managing Director for wholeheartedly participating and highlighting the achievements of the company. I thank each and every member of the press for their active participation in the press meet. I sincerely request the press to give wide coverage of our company's achievements, which has a long standing of more than 5 decades. I thank each and every staff who has contributed in organizing the press meet. Thank you, one and all. Kindly proceed for lunch. Thank you. If anybody wants to interact one-on-one with the managing director, they are welcome.